More bones? No. Wait.
I have a bone. Send it to you.
Not enough crafting. Alright. I did manage to craft blank witchcraft scroll. Cool.
Ooh.
Let me try to not make it. What are you doing? What? Probably not enough witchcraft. Yep, not enough craft, sorry. For anything. Jesus, I need to put some crafting. Have one craft. Maybe that's why.
Maybe.
Alright. I can do it.
Oh, hard go. Doxy, come on, baby. Sniff, sniff. You smell like a hero. The hero I've been waiting for. A hero, a hero. Was Bonnie Tyler is.
That was it.
That was all. But it was another dog. The other dog had another name.
Uh-huh. That was a great song, by the way. And the hero.
Yes. Very
it was
very.
My favorite Superman song. Los El Garco was so good.
Uh-huh.
But, much better than Smallville.
Yes, easily.
What wasn't, of course, much better than Smallville.
Exactly. It's pretty crap, actually, man. I didn't even
Smallville had the only good thing about Smallville actually were the Luthors.
Yes, the Luthors were badass.
Yeah, both of them. The father, I really like him and he's listening to opera. Yeah, it was cool. Hello. Hello. Those guys have shields. Not cool. They are also melee, so let them come to us. But I see more of them. Three archers.
They are right on the bridge.
Mm-hmm. Yep, see them.
Get made some.
I sent a spider or something.
Oh yes, I got the elemental as well. Okay.
We can also teleport them, but I think they are too far.
The name of my elemental is Beetlejuice.
Beetlejuice? That's a fantastic movie.
It was amazing.
One of my favorites, actually. I saw it when I was 12, 13 or something.
Same, actually.
Yeah, that Winona.
That Winona in everything.
I heard about the... Not a remake, sequel. But I don't think that would be a good idea.
Yes, don't touch it, please.
Zina Davis is pretty much gone lately. I don't know, the last time I saw her was in a TV show 5 years ago, six.
Yes, she no longer gets any work, I think.
I always liked her, too bad.
Yes, she's pretty cool. Memorable movies.
Mm-hmm. I have no idea why she went out of favor. Alright, let me...
Which one was the movie where she pretended to be a chef, but she was a hired
Yeah, she didn't pretend, she had amnesia, I think.
Yes, chefs do that.
Yeah, exactly. That was awesome.
How the fuck did you remember she had amnesia? That was so...
I like that movie.
It was 15 years ago.
That scene where she jumps out the window, shoots out the ice, that was pretty awesome.
Yes. Uh-huh, indeed. I like the speech she gives to her daughter. Life is pain. Deal with it. Get over it.
That's a good speech to give to your children, actually.
Yep.
So, series. What was it? Ray Donovan. And the main character says to his son, be a man and deal with it. That's basically.
What do you need to do?
And it helped be a man and deal with it.
That's life.
Beetlejuice is almost done. Maybe we need to repeat it a few times. No, Beetlejuice. Yes. That's fire damage.
Our is amazing sword.
Alright.
Big revenge.
I think I should hear the archers.
What kind of name is that?
Fire Alan Tolik. That's a weird name of the dude. We need to get rid of the archers because they annoy me.
Mm-hmm, yes, I'm gonna have to push them.
39? Jesus. Alrighty. Forward. 10 action points. That's not gonna happen.
Not get anything from them here. Huh, got it.
We need better range. There is a... what's an instant? There is a skill that gives plus 2 meters, I think.
Yeah, but 2 meters is like...
negligible. Yeah, it's not great, but still. It's better than nothing. You look cool. With the fortification.
I'm gonna use
65 armor, that's not bad at all. I'm gonna use that more.
I'm pretty much immune to everything, I think.
Good. My turn. Where are thou going? Way, I think I'm gonna hit you. So that guy. Yes. The good thing about speed and dexterity is that you get a lot of APs.
They see you walking all day, stabbing everyone.
Yeah. That is pretty awesome. No, he didn't get that. You need some AoE spells for your Zohan, your mage.
I still haven't found any actually.
That's weird.
Maybe we should check again.
Nice.
I need the wall of ice that I had as a scroll.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. You dare?
Absorb the elements.
You dare to destroy my summon? I will smite thee. Visari's speech, by the way, in Kills on the O is probably the best speech I have ever heard. The biggest mistake Kills on the O was kill that character.
Yeah, let's kill the most interesting character ever.
Yeah, plus they had Brian Cox doing the VO. Alright, let's see.
Brian Cox is OP.
Yep.
I cast Madara the boost damage.
Okay. Curse spider. Spider, you have 8 legs. Do not sleep in the fucking ice.
Remind me so much of Dresden.
Parkour. That was awesome. The whole stand up of the ice and memorize the pattern. That was pretty.
Yes.
OP.
Very cool segments. Everything.
Yeah. Yeah, the last book was really fantastic.
Well played, Butcher. Well played.
Yeah. Goddamn you. I need to check the new book too. The steampunk. What is it? Steampunk. I think so.
Yes.
Should be good too. There's a new Taltos too book. Okay, good stuff. Pass through the fire. No problemo. No problema. Sorry. I never know why we always say no problemo when it's no problema.
I think Terminator 2.
Yeah, probably.
Problem all the time.
You should never believe anything you see in movies. Really. They never get anything right.
John Connor says no problemo in the movie. And that's where everything started.
Yeah, probably. Because it's la problema, it's not L. So.
Aha, okay. Shut up, skeleton.
That damage. Oh no.
You almost make me blush.
Alright, can I go close? Can you not drop down? Nope. Alright. Goddamn thieves. What?
I like how she just sits there, not even moving. What the
thieves who had a better footing. Yes. This has become a lot better too, the frozen spell.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I upgraded it. It was an ice shard, and now it is a piercing ice shard.
That's why. That's another spell, I'm guessing. You can actually upgrade the spells.
Yes, actually, yes. It's just the similar spell with more
stuff. Alright. We just wonder if I missed something. There are two stardust herb up there, cool.
Yeah, I can't do anything here. I will blend you.
The guy is frozen already.
Get frozen? The blinded?
No, we'll destroy you.
Do you dare unfreeze?
I like how it goes through them and gets behind too.
Mm-hmm. That's how I froze two enemies before.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty good. Frozen enemies don't get any damage, supposedly. We need some rain.
Everyone's falling.
Now you crossed it. Really. Save. Just go here and take it.
I'm sending you right. Arrow and Stardust.
There is a house and we'll go to the house. There's a crossbow there. Take that. And save. So you saw an enemy. Door to Mortician's Hut. Hmm, that seems like a trap.
Yes, there is a pressure plate.
Right. Slowly.
Fucking Zahan. Just waiting there. No. No fucks given.
Alright. I guess it doesn't do anything. It was a witchcraft book, I think.
Everything.
Everything. There is a healing. Yes, nice. I think that's all.
This is locked.
Alright, I'll come.
I'll try to move towards... save again, I guess. Maybe. And try to move towards the right of the door. That's how Zahan got in. Oh, nah, you can do that.
Wait. What is this middle pressure thing? To press it and see. The human condition. A single... a letter. Unsent letter to the conduit. Right. So it was a single paper. I would be pissed. To the conduit of the goddess, or however you prefer to call yourself. It has taken some time, but I have nearly fulfilled my promise. Bracos Rex has been located and I'm prepared to restore him. Once I've acquired the information you seek, I will write to you immediately. If you decide to return to his remains...
Fucking Theliron.
Yep. From Theliron. I didn't notice that. Everyone was evil in that house.
Exactly, what the fuck?
If you desire to return to his retainers, you will need to know the way. Here is what you must do. Enter the ancient church in the outskirts of Cecile. On four of its walls, you will find four unique paintings. Lift this and press the buttons beneath. This will move the altar in the middle of the floor. Once inside, your amulet will be sufficient to deactivate the barrier. Enter the door within and Bracos Rex will await you. Until we speak again, Dr. Theliron has enough and will go and kill him afterwards.
I have other letters for Theliron here. I'm sending you a new apprentice. He's more powerful than you by tenfold. But appearances are appearances.
For appearance sake.
And I don't want to raise a single eyebrow. Do not deviate, Doctor.
I thought the shack would be abandoned, but it seems to be recently used.
Sorry?
Do not deviate, Doctor, or you may find yourself in a rather unfortunate situation indeed.
Wait a minute. You said, and it has its own foreboding hats. What hats? Did I miss a hat?
Somewhere? I see a lever. A lever, whatever it's called.
Alright, let me save. We continue, and I will do that.
Should I pull the lever or read the letter?
Both, I think the lever is probably for the thingy. The pressure plate.
Continue, I will... Bracos Rex will see the light of day once more. You will serve so that he may serve. She, who is greater than us all. Oh, signed the conduit. And I have another letter. To the good Doctor Theliron. You have denied my divinity, but you were wise not to deny my power. I wait eagerly for the results of your search.
I think I'll stay off that particular
patience,
device.
However, has never particularly become me. I expected that finding Bracos Rex would have been a matter of weeks, not months, for a researcher as practiced as yourself. I have left you with bloodstones of such power that reviving him sufficiently to answer a single query should hardly have been a problem. I hope I won't regret entrusting this to you, Doctor. Signed, the conduit of the goddess. And I have a diary of Theliron, a much stuff.
Jesus, where did you find all these things?
There is a bookcase over the just desk.
I think I'll stay off that particular device.
I see diary. No hats, by the way.
The diary is huge, so I'm gonna send it to you after I read it.
Right. There is no hats. God damn it.
Maybe we don't have enough perception.
That could be possible. I only have 8. Anyway, we don't need it, but I was just wondering. Pick up a globe. No idea what you do with one. Useless. Right? Fuck you then. Alright, how do we get down there? From here, right. Save.